That's what I'm talking about. That's what I needed. Garbage, human. Trash. I was trash. Mercy. Hunted me down. It started right there. Hail, Mother Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Wow. Blessed this person here, the son of the blessed. Wow. I got saved after that visitation. Zechariah got the same visit and went the other direction. Wow. Same angel, same visit. What does that tell you? All spiritual benefits come to everyone based on your what? Free will. You'd be utterly shocked to find out how many things God does not decide. You'd be stunned. You're the deciding factor. You're going to get healed or delivered? You decide. You're going to get a ministry? You decide. Your family going to get healed? You decide. It's all based on free will. Zechariah said, I don't buy that. Mary said, behold, the handmaiden of the Lord. Mary said, hey, use me any way you want. Can you imagine a Christian doing that? That doesn't happen anymore. But the few times it does happen, these people are like powerful Holy Ghost movers. Do whatever you want with me. Just like Mary. Wow.